Question number 9. Which city does the prophet Nahum prophesy against? A. Jerusalem, B. Nineveh, C. Jericho, D. Assyria. I repeat, which city does the prophet Nahum prophesy against? A. Jerusalem, B. Nineveh, C. Jericho, D. Assyria. Timer start. Number 10. I am not a prophet or one of the fellow prophets. I am a breeder of sheep and a dresser of sycamore trees. But Yahweh took me from shepherding and flock and said to me, go, prophesy to my people Israel. I repeat, I am not a prophet or one of the fellow prophets. I am a breeder of sheep and a dresser of sycamore trees. But Yahweh took me from shepherding and flock and said to me, go, prophesy to my people Israel. Timer start now.
Second consolation.
All of you have been really very well participated. Okay, let us have the guesses. Nobody wants to be the consolation, right?
I'm sorry, naman.
Yes, you are right. Not really very easy to answer, but you remember.
questions right, you can guess.
Grace, tanggapin yes, mo na Grace.
Saint Alfred. Oh! Third consolation.
May one second.
Saint Alfred. Third consolation prize.
Each one of us in our life and also in our family. ask you a special blessing for all of you Filipino sisters here who have come in your holy name. Listen to their prayers, God, and their heart's desires, and whatever troubles that they have, whatever difficulties they have, we place everything in your holy hands. Bless each one of them.
Closing song.